IRS Commissioner John Koskinen appeared before Congressman Darrell Issa's House Oversight Committee Wednesday morning, and the California Republican wasted no time going after the IRS following last year's revelations the agency targeted conservative organizations.
The simple fact is your response to the IRS targeting scandal has been bold by the ranking member's standard and dismal by my standard.
At issue Wednesday once again was former IRS employee Lois Lerner, who at the time was head of the agency's tax-exempt division. Lerner, who has apologized for the IRS's action, has invoked her Fifth Amendment right and has refused to testify before Congress. In response, Issa and other House Republicans are trying to get Lerner's emails in an attempt to find out what she knew during her time at the IRS.
Is it your position today that you intend to give us those responsive to some key search word, or you intend to give us all of Lois Lerner's emails?
We are working through the process. We have never said we would not provide those. We are anxious, as I have said, to
will you provide all of the emails for those four individuals?
We will provide you. We are actually trying to, in an orderly way, conclude the investigation on the determination process, which is what the IG report reported to.
Wednesday's hearing comes on the heels of a scathing report issued by House Republicans accusing Lerner and other top IRS officials of knowingly targeting conservative groups applying for 501c4 tax-exempt status. Through her attorney, Lerner has denied those allegations, and House Democrats have accused Republicans of dragging out the investigation for political gains.
But one has the suspicion that some of our friends on the other side of the aisle, the last thing in the world they'd do is end this ongoing, if you can call it that, investigation, because it serves their political aims.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.